Not prepared for this. Also, welcome to the green screen background. It's probably not going to be permanent because how janky the setup is of carpenter screws being nailed into my ceiling. So it's just a giant pink sheet in my bedroom, or purple sheet in my bedroom. It's just to see how it would look if I was to buy a green screen. And I thoroughly enjoy it. Only problem is I need to keep my lights on to have it work, so games aren't as scary as they should be. Except my contact keeps trying to fall out again. Oh, fuck me in the... Are you, like, gonna constantly travel around? I don't think I ever played this far into the game, because I don't remember much of this. I'm guessing that that spinny thing does that. Nope. Nope. Oh no. Oh no. Thought he was gonna come in here. You gone for good? Man, I need more oil. Go through it.
Oh,
figured that machine wanted me to slow it down. What's this? Maybe I stick that in there? It's like basic sex ed, I guess? Like seeing health.
Daniel, turn around this instant. You are carrying the shadow with you.
Oh, that's Flatbutt. So are they not friends? Flatbutt. Oh man, your eyes were gouged out. Over here, I'm fucked. Oh, you are even flatter. Oh. Fuck me. Oh, I forgot that shit hurts. To go that way, don't I? Oh, hey. Maybe I can use this and trick him into coming this way. Oh, climb! Oh, and there goes the shaking! Oh! Oh Well, there's something about that music that... Wow. I don't like that. My legs, I feel like they just... Everything constricted inside of them. My hands started shaking. Oh, fuck that.